The first step is that citizens think of an idea and then someone calls the congressman. Men argue whether the bill will do any good or any bad. They send the law to the House of the President. And then if the President says no, then the Congress has to vote again. If the President signs the bill, it will become a law. And after that, the end of the process, it turns into a law.